What's up? This is Kobe Bryant, and I just wanted to wish all you athletes good luck for the Special Olympics World Games.
Good morning, everyone, and most importantly, good morning to you, our Special Olympics World Games athletes and delegates. On behalf of the cities of the South Bay, El Segundo, Hawthorne, yay, Manhattan Beach, Redondo Beach, and Mesa, we welcome you. It has been a privilege and an honor to spend time with you and to get to know you and to see how beautiful and how wonderful you all are. Sitting here in the South Bay today is the largest group of world athletes that has ever assembled here. With us this morning, we have Estonia, Nigeria, Barbados,
thank you. Americans, Mr. Eric Spider Paul. gentlemen, we are about to take you on a musical journey to the most influential boy band of the 20th century, starting with my personal favorite, the Beach Boys. Let her rip, dude!
Round, round, get around, I get around. Get around, round, round, I get around.
We're so excited to be here today with all of you guys.
Awesome.
We're the Young Americans. Thank you very much. We're the Young Americans, a performing arts organization that focuses on music and education internationally. We have the opportunity to travel all around the world. I've personally been to many different countries, Russia, Japan, Europe, all over the UK, England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales. We've been to Australia, South Africa, Morocco. And we find that in all of our travels, we find that humans are all humans. And it's an equal thing, and it's really fun because we take the tool of music and dance and the arts, and we find that that's really fun to express feeling and motivation and get and teach kids to, you know, have self-confidence in themselves. And we don't judge anyone on anything at all. And in these workshops that we teach across the world, we spend 3 days in each town, and we're teaching music and song and dance. And at the end of three days, we have a one-hour show that we do for the community. And we just say we're so honored to be here today with all of you guys and having all these countries and cultures come together and celebrate one amazing thing like the sports. So thank you so much for having us here, and we're just going to continue with the show. Thank you very much.
Oh,
so much. We're the Young Americans, and that is our show. We're all about music and dance and the arts and bringing cultures and people connecting together. And thank you so much for spending your this morning with us. So thank you guys so much. If you guys would like to talk to me after the show or after we get things started going, I'll be available to talk if you are interested in having any Young Americans or any connections. We love connecting with different cultures and different people from all over. Awesome. Yeah, thank you guys so much. Thank you very much. And we'll see you guys outside. All right, thanks, guys. Bye, take care.
Wonderful time, and we hope that you've enjoyed it as well, that you've gotten to know a little bit about our cities, our communities, the way we live, and how wonderful you guys are. I wanted to take a moment and just acknowledge some of the cities that are here. El Segundo hosted Barbados and Macedonia. City of Hawthorne, raise your hands. The City of Hawthorne hosted Estonia and Nigeria. Hermosa Beach. Hermosa Beach hosted Belgium and Manhattan Beach, I know. Young Americans for that wonderful show. Before we conclude, we'd like to ask our guests to stay seated while the delegates and the athletes make it out to the bus. And we just want to let you know that we're going to be with you, and before you head out on your next journey, that we'll all be reaching out with you in your success. And last but not least, I want to leave you with the Special Olympics motto. Let me win. Let me win. But if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt. And with that, we bid you best wishes, good luck, and we hope to see you again in America. Thank you.